Brad here with Off-Leash Canine Training. We have locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, and Bend. Today I have Jasper, and he's about 3.5 years old. He is an Australian Shepherd cattle dog mix, they say. He's a rescue, and he is coming to us for our BMOD program. He has bit his owner a few times. He's really insecure. If you put too much pressure on him, his reaction is to turn and bite. He does know some basic commands, but he really is insecure. If she gets on the phone, he goes crazy. He spins, barks. He pulls on leash. He is really reactive to dogs and he and some new people, depending on how they look at him. So we're gonna get him trained up. We're gonna get a good foundation of e-collar training, and then we're gonna use that to get out and increase his confidence. And just kind of expose him to a lot of his, triggers and stuff, and show him the new way to react. He also has some food aggression issues that are starting to bubble up, so we're going to address those. And hopefully we'll be able to get him to understand that it's okay for people to mess with his food. If we drop something, a treat or something, we need someone to be able to pick it up and not get tagged by him. So we're gonna work on that as well. So let's kind of see where Jasper is at right now. Hi, buddy. Jasper, can you sit? Good boy, come. Nice. Tino, down. Jasper, down. Oh, that's good, buddy. All right. So he knows them, but getting him to focus on me when there's anything going on is the total challenge. So we're gonna get started, work on that, and just get him to understand that people are the leaders, and we're gonna show him how to be, and we're gonna make sure that we take care of all of his needs, and he doesn't have to react or worry about anything, because we're gonna keep him safe. So we'll check back in a few weeks and show you Jasper. Thanks.